So the most interesting part of Podpal for me is the idea that they are making podcast management a little bit easier. So I've been podcasting for 8 years. I've helped clients launch shows, about 50 of them, and people always get stuck at these like key points in the process. So the fact that they're simplifying that, like, that's interesting to me. It makes me want to try it, see what it's about, and see whether or not it's something that my clients in the future can utilize.